Rob Reiner's movie Stand By Me was an adaptation of the Stephen King novella called The Body. During filming, Kiefer Sutherland was teaching River Phoenix how to play Stand By Me on guitar. Rob Reiner commented that he hadn't heard the song in 20 years and decided to rename the movie Stand By Me. The studio reportedly also thought the title of The Body was misleading to what the film was about.